中国和马尔代夫是传统的友好近邻。早在600多年前，中国明代航海家郑和就曾到访过贵国，两国人民通过古代的海上丝绸之路建立了友好的关系。中马建交52年来，两国始终相互尊重，相互支持，树立了大小国家平等相待、守望相助、互利共赢的典范。2014年，这是10年前，我对贵国进行了国事访问。在那个时候，我们双方一致同意，建立了中马面向未来的全面友好合作伙伴关系。10年来，中马关系深入发展，两国共建一带一路和各领域合作交流取得了丰硕的成果。
It is a profound honor to be the first foreign leader to get invited to China in 2024. It shows the extraordinary importance that Your Excellency gives to the Maldives and to my government. I'm undertaking this visit to your beautiful country with 7 ministers of my cabinet as a clear demonstration of my strong commitment and desire to reinvigorate the Maldives' long-standing friendship with the government and people of China, and to discuss ways of expanding it for the benefit of our people of our two countries.